click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about the various wireless medias. So let us start with the radio waves. Radio waves are easy to generate and they can travel a long distance and can penetrate through a building. They are omnidirectional, they cover a large distance and interfere between the user is a problem. For this reason, government license is a necessary. Now see, radio waves, what they have to say about radio waves, they are easy to generate, they are omnidirectional, means they can travel in all the direction, they can easily penetrate through a building. So for that, we need to have the government license to carry the radio waves. And they are disturbed by the environmental conditions such as rains and they bounce back from the obstacle. So this was about the radio wave. Then we have the next category, that is microwave. Microwave travels in the straight direction. Straight direction means what? Unlike radio waves, microwaves travel only in the straight direction. Straight direction means what? In that case, we have to align the receiver and transmitter antennas in the straight line of sight. So, microwaves travel in a straight line and therefore narrowly focused, concentrating all the energies into the beam. For microwaves, as I said, transmitting and receiving antenna should be accurately aligned. For a longer distance, periodic repeaters are necessary. Obviously, periodic repeaters are necessary because we have already seen the characteristics of the transmission media in that topic. We have already seen what is attenuation. Attenuation means what? Loss of signal. As the signal passes along the network, your signal gets the weak. So in this case also, while transmitting the signal, there is a possibility of getting the signal disturbed by the various adverse atmospheral conditions. So in that case, what we do, we place the repeaters in between. So for the longer distance, we use the periodic repeaters in the case of what? Microwaves also. At a lower frequency, microwaves cannot penetrate the building. So this was about the microwaves. Then the next we have, that is infrared. Infrared is used for the short range of communication. The example of the infrared is what? They are used in the TV remotes. Then there are various uses of the infrared. They are relatively cheap and they cannot penetrate through the building. And they are used in the VCRs and televisions. So this was about the infrared. So we have seen the various types of the wireless media. The number one was radio wave. Let us summarize what is radio wave. Radio waves are the omnidirectional, that is they can travel in all the direction. They can easily penetrate through a building, but the environmental conditions such as rain, they disturb the radio waves. Actually, they bounce back from the obstacle. Then we saw what is microwave and the last was the infrared. So this was all about the wireless media. I hope you have understood this video. Thanks for watching the video.